Uh-oh, here comes the fatty guy.
Yeah. Shaking, going back for the boss. Come on, big guy. Here it comes.
Uh-oh, I'm a little bit too far. He made me ink. He's so mad.
Calm down, stay still. Another tormentor? Don't see him yet.
I hear something over there on the right.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, there he is.
I'm just gonna keep going for Callus. He's standing right here.
Ouch.
I hear Tormentor on the left. Yeah. Gonna move up to the underbelly and see if we can kill the Tormentor. Hopefully he'll jump back where that other guy was. That was a sweet spot. No eyes on. Oh, on the left. Or on your right.
Yeah, something hit me. Oh, yeah, he's over there. Where'd he go? Whoa.
Not seeing him. I'm just going to start working on Callus again.
Okay, he must have disappeared. Oh, don't jiggle me off the side.
He's on my side now.
Come on now. Oh, there's that guy.
Close to death. There we go. Got the Tormentor in a good spot.
We found a cheesy spot.
What'd you say?
We found a cheesy spot.
Oh. No.
On accident, I fell. We're below, we're on these things.
Hopefully he doesn't do the raining attack.
What's that?
Hopefully he doesn't do the rain down attack.
He has, but we just run over to the side. We almost have him.
Yeah, you guys are close.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh yeah, I can get him through the grate. I forgot.
My scout can. Bow doesn't go through the grate.
Mine seems to be.
Could just be the monarch.
He's almost gone.
The scout definitely just shoots right through the chain link fence. Or whatever that is.
One more shot. There he goes.
Nice.
All right.
Good boss. Come on back, dude. To the
edge. There he is.
There you go. It's nice having a scout rifle equipped and then the bow, because I hit him with the bow a couple times, then when he snaps, pull out the scout rifle and hit those yellow things before they even get down here.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Uh-oh, here we go.
Alright, we might have to move close to the middle.
You think? Okay.
Let's see. See what happens. Yeah, look behind us. Can't really go that far.
Oh, wow.
We'll see what it says when we walk down these beams. I can see the line. Okay.
Do we have
there
to? Can we? Wait, can we? Oh, we could just shoot him.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I don't think he has a gun to shoot us anymore. He's only got swords.
Come on.
I'm off to the edge, dude. Over here.
Creepy. Okay, let's maybe go to a different side. Nah, I don't want to fall. I mean, if he doesn't come over, we'll have to, but we could go along the side. Oh, wait.
Yeah. Over to the right.
Oh, there's a scion.
Kill the scion, maybe he'll come over. He's still over there, right by where that scion was. over here, buddy.
Okay.
Huh.
It's punishing us for doing the cheese. Can't jump, so we're gonna have to go to the sides. Oh wait, that stuff is changing.
Yeah. Another scion.
Darn. I guess this is why we need Strand.
Yeah.
To go back up.
Jump up there.
Well, I'll try to go over to the side and maybe we need to lure him over.
Right.
The scion's coming over when we make noise.
Okay, I'm going to try and get into the middle. Okay. I'm gonna head over to that other side.
Okay. I'll go to you.
Wait, I saw that blue spot you were talking about.
Mm-hmm.
I see it.
I can see you from here, around the corner. Maybe if we go to a different ledge, he'll go over there?
Maybe. Try.
That's the problem. It's hard, though, to get from here to that ledge.
Oh.
Ah, oh, got it. Okay. Maybe I'll just stay. And you try to, we'll try to lure him over here.
Something's shooting at me.
I wonder if he's just like standing in the middle.
No, he's kind of over. See where the scion is up there? Like the starting platform area?
Uh huh. Over there.
He's right over there.
Alright.
So he's kind of back at the beginning.
Let's try a different one. We'll just keep going to where I can kind of hear him.
Uh-oh, I fell off the edge.